Indian grills, tandooris, and soups, Chinese soups and Chinese startups, veg and non-veg. And wraps also we are having, egg, paneer, and chicken, double eggs, double egg, double chicken. And biryanis also we are having, veg biryanis, egg biryanis, prawn, fish, everything is there, mutton, and we are having special keema biryani, mutton keema biryanis, and family and jumbo packs also we are having. In Chinese, we are having main courses also, fried rice, noodles, different types of like Szechuan, Hakka, and non-veg, mixed non-veg also we are having. And curries also, Indian, South Indian curries, and Indian curries, non-veg and veg. Chinese gravies also we are having, veg and non-veg. And we are having Indian breads like fulka, tandoori rotis, naans, garlic naans, and parathas. And we are giving rices also like extra biryani rice, curd rice, zero rice, pulaos. And we are having Chinese bowl combos like veg. If you take veg, you'll get chili paneer gravy and fried rice or noodles, anything like that. Chicken also same like chili chicken gravy and non-veg, fried rice or noodles. Desserts we are having ice creams and double ka meetha and gajar ka halwa. Like normally we are having lassi, buttermilk and soft drinks. That's it.